In this project, we are going to be creating a value background, and then we are going to be looking at foreground, middle ground, and background in shades of rather a beautiful desert-like scene using several techniques. So what we're going to do today is we are going to create our sunset background by using value. Now to do that, we're going to need two colors. We're going to use orange, or you could use another color. Today we're just going to choose orange and white. I'm going to use a large flat end brush, and I'm going to use a kind of orangey yellow paper because I'm not using water. We're going to be just dry painting, so cleaning our brush on this. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to take my paper and place it down. Now, when we paint, we're going to start from not just the middle, we're going to start slightly higher from the top of the paper, and we're going to be working in a circular motion. So we're going to be standing to do this, and we're going to use our whole body to get into this. And we're going to start by adding some white in the beginning and then adding orange gradually as we go outwards. And you'll see how it works. Now, my favorite thing to do is to think disco when we do this. So I'm going to be placing music, and you can see how it's really great to be able to move to the music as And there you have it. That is part one of creating our sunset for the background of our project.